I am live. I mean, we're all yeah, I'm playing live right now. I'm live. I'm live. Man, I'm gonna have a fun day tomorrow. All the porn. All right, Asa, don't look at my stream, okay? That's cheating. That's cheating. So how does this work? All right, how does this work? How do I put a card down? How do I put it? What happens? What is happening? Oh. So the card is the zero? Oh. There we go. Now I see. Literally everybody, Aso, your ass is on an undead's face, and it's kind of funny. Your ass is on. I mean, that's something. Oh, you went back to coat. You went back to cone, Aso. That's why. All right, and then I just need to move Worm Undead. We'll move Worm Undead right there. You know, I'm gonna make him really small and have him as a worm because that's fucking funny. All right, now we're good. Purple Mario, this is Uno. This is Pazuno. Don't you know what Pazuno means? This ain't the Uno I know. Well, this ain't your mama's. This is not your mama's Uno. God damn it. Yeah, it's all about Paz. Guys, it's not about Uno. It's about Pazuno. Guys, I could be playing this in VR right now if my headset wasn't busted. Bella, what are you doing? It's fine. You're fine. You're fine. All right. So we have a problem here.
Hello,
Hello, motherfucker. I didn't hear any of those sound alerts, so that's great. That's great. I did not hear that at all, Umbra. I hope you heard it, because I sure as hell didn't. All right, we have a little bit of a problem here. We have a little bit of a problem here, Asa. Like, I feel like things could go really bad really quick here. Strategy-wise, I'm not doing so good. You did hear it? Good. I'm sorry. It's okay. We're good. We're okay. We're okay. Ah! My probability of recovering right now is not gonna be so good. What Uno variation is this? Pazuno, guys. It's Pazuno. Wild. Reverse. This is a problem. Reverse. I don't have a four. That's a problem. Tee-hee. I mean, we have a spot open in Pazuno. Why? You're scared. You're quaking. You're quaking in all of your boots. I don't know what you're talking about. Hello, Danny Phantom. Hello. You can't hear anyone other than Val. Okay, well that's a problem. That is a problem. That must mean that the output settings is wrong. Is this correct? All right, can someone talk for me? Nope, that is wrong. That is incorrect. Incorrect. If somebody could just...
I could probably make a sandwich later. Yeah?
Yep, just keep talking. Appreciate it.
We are.
Just keep talking. All right, so that's... properties.
Option, I would do it.
There we go.
Damn. Now everyone's quiet.
This game's really fucking cool.
I just like being by myself.
Okay, now they should be able to hear you.
Also, yeah, no, I think she's not cleaning the litter boxes either because the house is very sour.
You're supposed to check the litter box. You're supposed to do it twice a day.
These are her cat, not my cat. They're in her room.
This is like, why this I'm telling you.
Pierced so, through the door into my
upstairs. It's not the cat's fault, though.
It's not the cat's fault. No. I bought a $600 robot that cleans the shit for me because the smell is disgusting.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it just smells shit and piss. You know how like you're like used to your own smell of your own house? Like it just doesn't smell like anything to you?
Right. Well your house has a smell and it's your smell, but
yeah, it's my smell. Now I just smell like a foreign entity in my house.
Jesus.
It was that different for me. Uh-oh. So I have like fucking windows and fans open.
Uh-oh, stinky.
SpaghettiOs.
What's up, Val?
I cannot hear audio on my desktop, but I can hear you guys, which is weird.
Do you have your Discord audio and your desktop audio
there
split?
There we go. We are good. We're good.
Cool.
Oh, okay.
Fixed it. When I put my new settings in for the headset, it must have fucked everything up a little bit. Which is fine. We're getting there, guys. So for everybody that doesn't know, I bought an Oculus Rift or not? Sorry, Oculus Quest. So I've been. If there's only two people, if I throw down a reverse, does it go back to me?
I don't know. I think it did. When
it does, sweet.
Oh my! Let me have my turn so I can win.
I'll give you +2. Grumble.
Grumble.
That's fine. I'll also put +7 on top of that. It's still my turn? Or did you throw out
another seven? I pulled a card.
Oh, you pulled a card.
Interesting.
Yeah, I pulled the card from the deck.
Sorry, it's hard for me to see that. I have so many fucking cards. I can't see when the arrow is pointing towards me. Now I can.
I wonder how that happened.
Gee. Alright, yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna throw this one down. Alright. Perfect. This is what I like to see. Number change. Draw two, baby. No! Draw four, my ass. Fuck!
Sounds like someone's getting dunked on.
I am getting dunked on.
Oh no.
I just got rid of so many cards.
Prize.
I'm here to be as inconvenient as possible.
Oh, believe me, you're inconvenient.
Don't talk to me.
Okay, fine.
Right, can I talk to you?
All right, have a nice night, guys. Awesome. Love you. Bye.
Are you leaving?
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Well, I'm obviously not wanted.
No,
but if you gotta go, you gotta go.
I'm just kidding. I actually do have to go. I'm fucking with you guys. All right, have a good one, guys.
All right, bye. Bye. Draw two. Uno. Pazuzu. Pazuzu.
Pazuzu.
How do you press Pazuzu? Wait, how do you say? Wait, where are you supposed to press Pazuzu?
It fucks me up too, but there's like a button on the right. I missed it twice already.
I didn't even see it.
It's like a little button on the right. It's very tiny. I hate it.
So dumb.
I know.
It didn't even show it for me. What a bunch of cocksuckers. How can they do this? How can they do this in a game like this? How can they do it?
Pazuno!
No! Alright. We'll go again. Alright, ASO 1. ASO 1, Val, nothing. As per usual.
I'm the dog! Hey!
Alright, skip you. Yep. Alright, we got a 5. You. I change it to a yellow.
You fricker.
I'm gonna go to 6. Man, I can't believe I sucked Dio's dick in VR. That was
cool. I loved watching it, and then like even after you're done and like I came back, you like went back and did like a POV for me. Mm-hmm. That was really hot.
I don't know what I did, but somehow I entered mirror mode and
It was one of the toggles that you pressed on.
Pazuzu. I don't know what this fucking shit is. I win! Tee-hee, quick round. That was a quickie, guys.
Yo, the first one was just a warm-up, okay?
Yeah, it was just a warm-up.
Cut that out.
Hey, you know, if I play it, I gotta play. Gotta play it. Uh-oh. Oh no. Change it to yellow.
Oh, how dare you!
What do you got?
Nothing.
I got nothing either.
Oh shit.
Oh, you got a 7? Alright, well I got a 9. Ooh, we got a skip. Ooh, we go to a 4. Ooh, I'm gonna call it Pazuzu. I'm gonna call this word anything but Pazuno.
Pazuzu. Dude, I just love playing Pazing.
Menudo. I had to draw. Woo! Undead, you should get in this heated.
I don't have it.
No, it's
oh, no, wait, we're it's playing on... in browser. Join the link. Join the link that Val put in the VC chatting.
Alright, give me a second.
I might have to refresh it. Let's just refresh.
Okay.
Or actually, you might be able to just do it off of the link that,
Yeah, it's just waiting for you to start a new game.
So I should be able to play, and she should join in, right?
I don't know about mid-match, but... It's your turn, Val.
shit. I didn't have nothing.
Just gonna be evil right off the bat.
No! I don't have any good cards. Fuck.
Excuse me.
I have nothing! 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 let's go to red. Strategy.
Oh wow, what the fuck just happened there? I didn't mean to make that sound.
Like
a bubble got caught in my throat.
Oh, it's my turn. We'll keep going on green. Keep going on green. All right, we'll go do green two. Green two. Turn off for today. I think I'm gonna make you draw two.
You're gonna make me draw two?
I think so.
I'm gonna make you draw four.
No! No! And it's yellow! Fuck! Fuck you, green. No! No! No!
You just kind of just handed that to me.
That's the game, though. I don't know what colors you have.
I'm not looking at your stream. I promise I don't have it open.
No, it's. I believe you. I believe you.
Okay. I wouldn't cheat on a game. I wouldn't cheat on a silly game like this, honestly.
No, this is a very silly game.
This is a very silly game. Why would you want to chin up Pazuno? Or Pazang? Pazaza?
Undead, you getting any in this next round?
Yep.
I got you two of those.
Yeah, sure. Do you want me to get it now?
Used to be
in the
fridge?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And I have five, if you don't mind.
What?
So, when I go to the vet on Monday.
So, what's the fucking thing? Do y'all put a link?
Yeah, it's a link. You just click on it.
Man, I'm fucking hungry.
I am too. I'm a little bit. I could.
Player name. Dead. Connect. All right. Can I go pee before you start the next game?
I mean, yeah. There's no like timer or anything, so I can just jump in. Perfect. I love the sound of cards shuffling. Now reverses and stuff will actually count. Everyone has left me. Hello, everybody. I hope everyone's having a good night. Sorry for the delay. Like I had said, I was busy setting up my Oculus, and it runs good. I think it's gonna be fun. I gotta figure out how to do the chat and everything so I'm able to see it still. But I think it'll be a lot of fun. I think it's gonna be some fun. Oh, I cannot wait for all the porn I'm about to watch. I have to wait for my for it to charge because I literally let it die. So I'm super excited for that.
Hello, I'm back.
Hello. We're waiting on that dead. Undead went peepees.
Oh yeah, no, I heard. I had my headphones in.
What did you walk into? Talking about VR porn. That's what we were talking about.
I mean, I want to like open up your stream so bad because like I like just having seeing your chat open, but I don't want to see your cards by accident.
You can pop out the chat.
Oh shit! I can do that, huh? Uh-huh. Me going to open your stream right
as
you.
It's not gonna matter what cards I have anyway, because you have Undead's cards too.
Mm-hmm. What?
The way of the future, guys. Man, you know, there's not many moments where I genuinely am taken aback. But when I put that headset on for the first time, I was genuinely taken aback by how far we've come as a species. It's really, honestly, it's incredible. You know, you watch old movies and stuff, and they always fantasize about virtual reality and all these concepts, and to actually have virtual reality is incredible. So we really are living in the future. Yeah, we might not have flying cars yet, but I mean, we really are living in the future.
Well, I'm like trying to figure out how to pop out your chat.
So go down to the wheel on the right hand side, the chat settings.
Oh. Uh-huh. Oh, I see it. There you go.
I might do Phasmo. I have Phasmo, so AO4 Forewarned is also a VR game, so I could do Phasmo and Forewarned perhaps. I might have to test that. I might have to test that with like a full group.
Hello.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier.
Like, if that's the case, we can also like, when Cuppy's feeling better, because I would like for us to play games with Cuppy too.
I know, I miss Cuppy.
Why are we playing with Cuppy?
Phasmo.
Forewarned.
Or
Phasmo.
Both.
Because she has Forewarned as well.
And then you can.
And Val, she has Sea of Thieves.
Oh, great.
Because I was watching your stream it the other day.
It's Undead's turn.
All right, Undead, it's your turn, babe.
Nice.
You're gonna pay for that, Val.
Why?
It won't let me draw any more cards.
Why am I getting a?
It's Val's turn. It's Val's turn.
Reverse in our a plus four back my way?
Not yet.
Undead.
Another reverse was just tossed out.
Awesome.
Don't worry, Val. I'm saving my special card for you.
Oh, it's my turn again?
I can tell you when it's your turn because sometimes it's hard to see. I'm drawing a card, and because I don't have anything.
Y'all don't have it on, like, you draw until you get the color?
No.
No.
Why?
Because these are the actual Uno rules.
I cringe.
I mean, like, I think the draw until you get, like, the card you need, that's, like, more of, like, a recent rule, because you can't do that IRL. At least, it'd be hard to.
Fuck. There we go. What? Okay, there we go.
Fine. I had yellow. I had yellow ready and waiting. I'm getting down. What's everybody gonna do? You know what? I'm gonna put my feet up. You know why? Cause I deserve it.
Who do it? Your desk, your rules.
That's right.
Yep.
That's right.
Yep.
Ain't nobody here that could tell me otherwise. You got it, undead. You got it.
Son of a bitch.
You got it. I believe in you. Damn it.
That's all I had. I'm sorry.
I mean that actually works in your guys' favor anyway. I don't have anything.
Wait, is it counterclockwise now?
No, it's clockwise.
Wait, what? Oh, did you put down another?
He skipped.
Yep, yes.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, Indian.
He was a bitch and a half.
I think that was the special card that was meant for me.
No, I have another special card.
Oh, you have another special card?
I have another special card.
Oh, and it's got Val's name written all over it, huh?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Teehee. So
I swear to fucking God.
I didn't have a special card, just a minorly special card. Alright, Umber, thank you for the lurk.
Do you have a +2 undead?
No.
I'll take it for you. I'll take it.
Wise choice.
Wise choice.
To play my card or to not play my card? Just kidding, I don't have anything. I'm just playing mind games here, guys. The greatest Pizuno player of all time. Just a silly little game. This is a silly little game.
Hey, so it's your turn.
I know, I'm thinking.
She's strategizing.
It's like, how can I screw over my friends in the worst possible way ever?
There you go, Val.
Fuck you. I'll throw that down out of anger. Ooh! Get fucked. It's poopies, I know. Reverse!
I'm gonna ooga.
A wooga!
You know what?
I'm gonna fucking puke on the floor.
We'll keep it purple.
This is blue.
It's like a periwinkle.
It looks
purple to me.
It's Uno. It's blue.
I mean, it's not. It's Pizuno.
It's Pizuno.
I'm like,
We're playing
Pizuno. Like,
we're playing Pizuno.
Come on, undead, get your shit together.
We are playing Pizuno. This is, I mean, I can understand why. It's in between blue and purple. It's in between blue and purple.
Ooh, he called your bluff. He called your bluff that you didn't have another purple card.
I didn't. I don't hide it. I don't hide that fact.
What the fuck? Nice 5, nerd. Here's a 9.
Is that allowed here?
Pizuto.
I could. Fuck. This could be bad. She could have this color.
I could have a different color.
I'm gonna go with. Fuck! Why did I just get?
Why did you?
You didn't press.
Did I have to call Uno?
You have to call the silly. You had to push the silly little button on the right side of the screen.
I didn't even see the fucking bullshit. You're fucking with me.
I didn't see the same thing either.
I didn't. I got shit to the cards twice because I wasn't paying attention.
I'm so sorry. All right,
that's enough Uno for me, guys. Thank you for inviting me to the stream.
It was a good game.
I mean, you were gonna win anyway, but fuck it. Whatever. Pissed.
I'm dead. It's a silly little card game.
I'm pissed. So why can I not be pissed, Val?
Yeah.
It's a silly little game. It's a
silly little game. Yeah, you're silly little. You're a silly little woman. Wolf woman.
I'm a silly little whammon. Is that what you're trying to get at?
Whammon.
My princess. My beautiful, beloved princess Val.
You're so silly and fucking weird.
Wait, who told you I was a princess?
You did.
Keep
my name out your fucking mouth.
Keep my princess's name out your fucking mouth.
I'd probably cry if Squids came in here and yelled at me.
No. I would too. If any of y'all yelled at me, I would have cried. I would cry.
Squids doesn't yell at anybody. He's not a very non-confrontational person.
I was making a joke.
Nice plus two freak.
If anybody's gonna say that out of like this group, I feel like it would be me. Genuinely will cut somebody.
I feel like Kay would actually hurt somebody.
I will fucking.
I mean, he probably
cut
has.
I have beat some ass in my days.
Yeah, see,
I've never gotten into a single fight.
Oh, I didn't get into a fight. I started it and ended it.
I didn't do any of that. I never started a fight. I never ended a fight. I never got into any fights.
Well, they.
I've been close.
They were making fun of my cousin who has a learning disability, so I...
Nice. Yeah, I mean, you did a good thing, then. As someone with a learning disability, you did God's work.
I mean, fuck
that. It's you go, Val. Stop reversing it, or I will
wild,
fucking scream.
Wild.
Dude, I'm gonna poo my pants! I'm gonna pree! I'm gonna brown!
Oh, no.
Wow, that sucks.
Wow, that sucks. Well, that sucks.
No.
Here's plus 8 cards.
Fuck you.
I just love watching your screen like fill up, like your side. It's like you're like few cards, and now it's like a shit ton. Aw, shit, man.
What the fuck, man?
Oh shit, man. What the fuck?
Why you got so many ones for?
I don't know.
You have so many ones. Can you not make it?
Wow.
Fucking.
I don't have a single
fucking
shit.
Fuck. Bitch.
I don't have another skip. No.
Stop fucking skipping. Stop it.
Riddle me this, Batman. How does a wooden desk shock me?
What is the fucking, if a quiz is quizzical, then what is a test?
Oh, I know what shocked me. I have LED strip lights that are running underneath my desk, and I put my hand underneath. That's what shocked me. I was like, how the fuck does a wooden desk shock me? And I was like, oh wait, that's right, I have LEDs under here.
You're so silly. You're a funny little goofball.
I am a funny little goofball. That's why I'm so good at cleaning houses. Or sorry, that's why I'm not so good at cleaning houses. I'm too funny. Red Mage Lynx, thank you so much for the raid.
Welcome in, Red!
We are playing a silly little
I screamed in my windows. Hold on, my windows actually just fucking opened for some reason.
We are playing Pazuno. We are playing Pazuno, a funny little card game.
Oh, it's Val's turn.
Hello, Red Mage Lynx. Hello. How was your stream? What did you stream? Let me shout you out. Ha! I beat my mods.
Val, it's your turn.
You were playing Temtem. Does anybody know what Temtem is?
Yeah, it's like Pokemon, but not Pokemon.
Oh, so it's Poke-esque.
Yes.
Fucking stop changing it up! I swear
right.
to God, Val, I'm gonna fucking scream.
You play Temtem, and I'm playing Pazuno.
Fucking, the only color I don't have is fucking blue.
I don't have purple either.
It's...
I'm going to say purple until it kills you.
I fucking broke my scab. Now my leg's bleeding. Ow.
What is wrong with you?
I had an itch and I scratched it and I forgot I had a scab there.
Oh, you had a skeeter bite?
A flea bite.
A mosquito bite?
Flea.
Yeah, you know, there you go. So have a fucking...
Have a time.
Free. Give a free...
Wait, which way is it going? Counter or clockwise?
It's you. It's your turn.
I know, but I'm asking, which way is it going? Counter or clockwise?
To ASO.
It's going to me.
Oh, okay. Then I'm okay with this.
I pooed my pants.
How is my day okay today? Soul Viper, I bought an Oculus today, so my day was fucking awesome. I sucked Dio's dick in VR, and I dabbed, and my friends got to watch me dab, so I think it was a pretty successful day.
It was really cool.
I'm assuming some kind of pizza Uno. It's actually just regular Uno with little pizzas all over everywhere. That's literally the only difference. Aha! I drew a 5. Haha! Sounds like a wild time. You know, my day is never boring in this city, I swear to God.
I love you guys. You're my best friends.
Aww.
I love you too, Aso.
I'm going to fucking kill them.
Unden, if you win this game, I swear to God.
Oh no.
I don't have nothing. Your +8 fucked me. Stop. Stop. Fuck you. I don't have anything. I'm saying stop to my dog, who's being kind of right now. Reverse. Oh, all right. I got green. Fuck you. No. I must stop this.
I must stop this.
Fuck.
This is the fucking Spilo scream.
I hate you.
I wish I could scream like he does. It's so funny.
Get fucked.
Get fucked. Just kidding. I'm just kidding. I'm unless you reverse cars.
I'm loaded on red.
You gonna take that from me, huh?
I'm loaded on red, baby. Give me red all day. Fuck you.
Yeah, just don't change it to yellow or anything.
Hurry, don't change it to yellow. That means she has yellow undead.
I know.
69, baby. 69. Tee-hee. Back to purple.
I just wanna win. Fuck!
But guess what? I fucking lied!
Wow, what a strategy. What a strategy. You played on our heartstrings. You played on our hearts here. Alright, I'll reverse it.
Thanks.
+2 for me?
+4, because I put down a +2. Unless you got another +2. Why'd you just fucking +4 me? Y'all are a bunch of bitches and I'm so angry right now.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
Fucking asshole, fuck.
Oh, this game is something. It's a silly little card game.
Fucking...
Fuck off.
How's it feel? That's what I have for the me.
I'm fucking smooth brain.
I'm gonna pee, everyone. Oh, I'm gonna pee my pants. Oh god. That's fine. I'll draw two. I'll accept it.
My throat hurts.
I don't got nothing. Oh, but I do have a draw four, which I will gladly throw down for Aso.
Why'd you make it green? What the fuck is wrong with you? Green's such a nasty ass color.
Wait, what the hell?
I guess you didn't press Pazuzu.
You didn't press Pazuzu. They said naughty dogs go into the corner.
I love Naughty Dog.
They're being kind of cringe, to be honest.
Yeah, they've been cringe since they took out Fat Drake. Rip my mans.
Rip my mans.
You know, go get your mans. Oh, that's a skip. Yeah, I don't have anything. I don't got nothing. Oh, I got this.
Seven.
Yeah, fucking beans. What the fuck?
Mitsubishi.
Beans. I've been practicing for a while. Beans. What the fuck?
I can't. Alright, let me try to do it. Beans.
Mitsubishi material.
Beans.
It hurts my throat.
Alright, let me try to do Mitsubishi materials. Mitsubishi.
Oh, fuck, I tried to burp while doing it and I almost threw up.
Mitsubishi material.
Mitsubishi material.
I don't have a
I got the sugar.
Get the sugar.
You may got the sugar, but I got the creamy peanut butter. I can't do the live podcast one.
Hello, virus. Welcome to the insanity.
Pain. Kill me.
That's like the one thing I like about Suna. Not Uno, Pazuno.
This is not Uno.
This is not. We're playing Pazuno. This kind of game just makes everyone go insane.
We should play Cards Against Humanity at some point. That's always fun.
I would love that.
We have Tabletop Simulator, don't we? Because we can in Tabletop Simulator.
No, Cards Against Humanity has a website that you can use. I played it before on their website.
It's not a website. It's not theirs. It's made by a second hand.
But it's still the same. It's still funny as hell.
I have like 7 accounts on there. Because like you have to make an account.
We should do family Cards Against Humanity. I think that'd be fun. We'll have to get the family together.
The Be Generous collab.
Oh shit, it's my turn?
Oh yeah. It's your turn. Reverse.
So.
Shut up.
Reverse back to undead.
If y'all want to hear me wheeze laugh, that's a good way. It's Cards Against Humanity. It's free content. It really is.
Fuck you guys, you're boxing me out here. Fuck you. Teehee.
Sugar. Wild card.
What's she gonna do? Oh, she didn't have it. I
realized like if you don't press it, you'll still
Yeah, you still get the cards even if you don't have it. You just have to press that silly little button.
I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Sorry, little one.
It had to be done, I understood.
Sugar!
Look at that, good job.
Oh no.
Good job, undead. You didn't fuck it up.
I'm losing it because I'm doing it too much and my throat's starting to hurt. I think I'm doing actual damage to my throat.
Yeah, you don't want to fuck up your voice.
What? I used to be able to do the monk going and throat singing, but I don't know if I can do it anymore.
You know how often my husband makes me listen to Mongolian throat singing with him?
I mean, ironically or unironically?
Unironically.
Oh.
He makes me listen to it with him. And as a kind and caring, supportive wife, I just sit there and take it.
Don't say that.
Does he just sit there and just like enjoy it?
He's like Rigby in that episode of Regular Show, where he's just standing outside with the speaker with Mongolian throat singing.
How does one just sit and enjoy Mongolian throat singing?
I mean, it's like how people can sit there and enjoy ambient music.
I enjoy ambient music.
It's like an acquired taste sort of thing. I see.
I mean, I feel like I'd have to be meditating or something. You know, I'd have to be in a meditating kind of mindset to want to listen to something like that.
You know, me personally, I like to listen to music that has a lot going on.
Fucking.
Yeah, you know what? The last thing we need on the board is a reversal right now, because like I could really kick Val's butt. Just saying.
Fuck! I forgot to push Padudu.
What's that shit you kept sending me the other day, so I made her eat the doo-doo.
I made her eat the doo-doo. Actually, you know what? I want this game to keep going.
Yellow fucking two. Oh,
That's the sound of pure suffering.
My fucking fat gay ass.
Virus, I'm glad you're back.
My Wi-Fi goes out like all the time. Sometimes even midstream, it's kind of painful.
I know, same. Mine flickers from time to time. Fuck, I don't have nothing.
Makes me want to shit my pants.
Makes you want to poo. Makes you want to brown.
Makes me want to brown.
I'm shit.
Oh my fucking god!
Why does this keep happening?
Oh my fucking god!
Yeah, keep it going. I like where this is going.
Finally.
That's the first time it's happened.
Finally, I get to eat.
I have potato internet, so.
Fucking plus two my fucking gay ass.
I don't have anything.
Here's a green eight.
Okay. You can see decisions were made. Why? Why would you thank you? Let's.
Hey, damn, that's crazy.
Bam! Are you feeling better now that you're winning instead of winning at
I'm not a bad sport, I promise.
Poo poo poo.
Oh, you know, I'm having problems hearing my alert box, I feel.
Sorry, I didn't mean to cough right in my fucking microphone. That was
no,
my bad.
You're fine. Test widgets.
Are we good? Yeah. No. We're like on the verge of losing our sanity right now.
I can't hear my sound alerts. That's what I can't hear. How do
like,
I go?
I think I might just lose it, you know? Unfortunately, Kay's not here, so I can't take out my anger out on him.
Sound alerts. There we go. Refresh browser. Refresh cache of current page. There we go. Hello, Hillzoo. Am I good? I am great, baby. I am doing great. I'm back and better than ever.
Beans.
I want to name my next dog Beans.
The next name I'm gonna give my dog is Mr. Spaghetti if he's a boy.
Mr. Spaghetti? Why?
Mm-hmm. It just sounds funny.
It is pretty funny.
What the fuck?
I feel like Beans would be a cute name. Just be like Beans.
Oh my goodness. What is like the scientific name for Beans?
Beans. I don't know what the scientific name for beans is.
Val, you know what to do. Plus two her. Okay, never mind.
I didn't have anything. I didn't have anything. Beans.
What the f- I'm gay.
Stop.
I'm gay.
Stop. People are gonna believe you. Are you coming, are you coming to grips with things now, or is that what we
No, do people not think I'm gay?
I'm a little gay.
I mean, yeah,
isn't the straightest right. thing being gay?
I mean, the logic is there, but it's not very sound logic.
My balls. That's my logic.
Bulls and moose.
Apples, moose?
Apples and
moose.
Bananas.
Or Nana. Apples. See, that's like a meta joke. Like, you gotta be there from the beginning to kind of get that one.
You gotta be a real one to get that joke.
Yeah, you gotta be a real one to get
Bornana. Long story short. long story short, I infected everyone with my insanity.
Long story short, Eminem is a shit rapper.
I mean,
I can make anything rhyme with anything, okay?
I can rhyme orange and banana.
I can make orange rhyme with banana. Banana.
It's so dumb.
Eating pork rinds in pajamas. Playing Fortnite with your grandma.
Virus, if you want to be my child, I accept. I accept.
No, I'm my always... fucking gun! I just... Damn, usually crazy. I'm very calm. I just want to be as extreme as possible on your stream. Val, boom. I'm going to ruin this.
Boom, boom.
Boom, 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 boom.
Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Let's spend our night together.
Together. That's such a... That song is actually very gay. Like, I watched the music video, and there's, like, a bunch of, like, very sexy ladies dancing.
Yeah.
And, if I was a boy, I probably would have gotten a boner.
I'm gonna pre.
I'm gonna pre.
Yeah, I'm gonna pre. Anyway.
Fuck you.
I should have done a plus two. Yeah, I didn't know which I wasn't paying attention. I forgot which direction the cards and game is.
Undead starts.
Damn, these cards are fucking shit.
I want to start drinking, but it's too late to drink.
Like alcohol?
Yeah, like alcohol.
What's wrong with you?
Because I have a bottle of wine in the fridge that I forgot about.
Are you coping?
Am I coping? Coping with what?
Alcohol.
No, I'm coping with the fact that I would like to drink and I forgot that I had alcohol.
Damn, I'm losing an Uno. Time to drink.
No, if I wanted to drink, I would have started drinking after we played Worms.
What the fuck?
I should have started drinking after we played Worms.
Why? Worms was fun.
For who? For me and Aso is fun.
What do you mean?
We were having a blast. You were being very grumpy.
Like, I don't want to play Worms on stream anymore.
I was joking. It was a fucking joke.
It did not seem like a joke.
Serious, though.
No, I was being a fucking dumbass.
I couldn't tell that you were joking. Your tone
would
of voice
seriously
made me
be
very
that shallow to just be like, I don't want to put Worms on stream anymore. I'm fucking joking.
I couldn't tell you. You could have, like, you know, sometimes. I mean, because, like, this sort of situation actually did happen not too long ago with me and my other friend. We played Worms. I think it was, like, Armageddon or something. It was, like, one of the 3D ones. But he's just like, I don't really like this game. I'm just gonna watch you guys play. And then he, like, killed himself. And, like, it was just me and my friend playing for, like, the next hour.
Oof.
Yeah.
I know. I had a lot of fun last night.
Good. I'm glad.
I don't know where y'all got this idea from.
Because
you, know
you literally said it. You literally were like...
It was a joke.
You didn't say it was a joke after.
I did. I said multiple times that I was
kidding. You said... It's like your tone of voice where we're just kind of like, oh, okay, well...
No, did you really think I was being serious that entire fucking time?
Yes.
Not the entire time. It was like more towards the end.
It was more towards the end when you hadn't won at all.
No, I was fucking. You know what? Let's boot up Worms right now.
We can boot up Worms. We can boot up Worms.
Can we finish this round of Pizuno first?
Yes, and then we were playing fucking Worms. Armageddon Reloaded.
We're not.
Go!
WMDP. All we have is Reloaded.
Go!
go. Hey, so you know what? My balls. My fat nuts.
You know what? Fucking suck it. Suck it.
No!
Goodbye, right virus. Back, just...
No! Oh, what'd you miss? We literally are just complaining. We're complaining about Moy being
alive. I wonder how many people last night thought I was being serious now. Like, how many people in y'all's chat do you think I was being serious?
I
wonder how many people think I'm a fucking asshole now. Thanks, guys.
It's not.
We didn't think you were being an asshole.
We just thought you were frustrated. We just thought you were frustrated. That's all.
No, I mean, I was, but I, like, wasn't being serious. I was having fun. I was, mean, like, a fun frustration. It was competitive.
If I said, I never want to play this on stream ever again. You know, most people tend to think that frustration is legitimate.
It's not. They never think any frustration for me is legitimate. If you want frustration from me being
don't
legitimate,
say
you
that
will
that
know.
We care about your feelings.
Yeah, we care about you. That's
I will
why
let
I
you know if you actually piss me off. But take everything I say with a grain of salt. Anyway, it's my turn.
Okay,
I'm
so
not,
every
I'm taking that with a grain of salt.
Wait,
good,
did I answer
good,
your
yes.
question? You said baby, am I your child? I said whatever you want to be, virus. I'm taking applications.
I'm
green,
number
bitch.
One though.
Yes.
Wow, that's crazy.
I can't
anyway.
See that color. Fuck!
That was a real scream. She's actually pissed about this.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Tee-hee.
Shit's on the floor. Tee-hee.
Shit's in socks.
Shit's on your floor.
Shit's in litter box.
It was like the fucking cat vomit.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I heard a story of a girl who she had phoned into a radio like thing, and she was saying that she had just started dating this guy, right? Like really brand new, right? Like really, like had only gone on like one or two dates, and they went back to his apartment for the first time, and she really had to poop, like really had to poop. So,
is this gonna be like a story that they did anal and she shat on his dick?
No.
Is that where this is going?
No.
Oh, okay. No.
So
this is a clog your toilet type story. It sounds
yeah,
like.
Yeah, basically. So she was so terrified, and she didn't want to like, she didn't want him to like. Think that she pooped, which is so weird because like if I have to take a shit, I'm gonna take a shit. I don't give a fuck.
I mean, you guys already know I actively tell you guys when I'm gonna go
like
poop,
if so. my bowels are loose, they're going to be loose and everybody
yeah,
can
no
because
I just shit right here. I just shit on the floor.
Well anyway, so she was so scared that there was a litter box in the bathroom and she shit in the litter box and tried to blame it on the cat.
Oh my fucking god.
Needless to say, she didn't get another date.
I mean, that's...
You motherfucker.
Could you imagine if someone you were dating...
Uh-oh, my cat...
Shit in your cat's litter box.
My cat's taking human-sized shits. I just unironically accidentally went down
anything.
With the sickness.
Just don't change it. Don't change it to blue, guys.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't change it to blue, guys.
I heard.
I'm not letting you know if I'm being a liar like last time. You know.
You're always a liar. Liar, liar, pants for Schmeier.
Pants for Schmeier. You didn't press padoodoo.
Anyway, it's safe to change it to blue now.
Skip.
Hey.
Hey now. You know what else is a skip? When I throw you at a lake and you skip like a rock. That'd be pretty fun, I think.
You're my child now? Sure, virus. You could be my child.
Fucking nuts. You should aim for my balls.
You're not gonna replace me, virus. Just saying. I'm number one.
There's a lot of mouths to feed, though, so you might have to claw your way up to the top, you know?
Don't worry, as your big sis, I'll take care of you.
Help.
Ain't taking care of shit!
Help me, stepbro.
Wait, did it get reversed?
No,
I got skipped, Val.
You skipped, yeah.
You dumb motherfucker.
What I want to play. I like playing game.
funny card game.
Yeah, well, I want to play Worms.
Yeah, we play Worms after.
I'm screaming and crying and kicking and screaming and crying and shitting and farting.
After
damn, I just that was some hot bars. Y'all hear that shit?
Yeah, you spit.
Undead, I believe in you that you could create a trap beat, and I want to make a cipher with everybody.
I will have to re-download FL Studio because I fucked it up somehow downloading a plugin. So
I really think we could make a cipher, and it could be really good.
Yeah, I'll be the best big sister. I will take care of you. I'll make you a pizza.
Would I do it? Does it matter if it's a shit beat?
It just needs to be like a thirsty beat, you know? Like really thirsty.
Okay, I will make it with the worst samples I can find.
I just need to be like
I'll put like the awooga and the boing in the like in a very shit beat.
That's really cool.
Tom and Jerry scream. And it go fart.
Oh, look at that. It's Hades. Welcome, Hades. I recognize what you're doing.
Someone must have just threw a dog across the room.
Hades, hello. I forgot to press Patanal.
You should change it to the green. You should change it to green.
I forgot to change it. I forgot
to
press. That's
not green.
Pamama. That's what I forgot to press.
Pamama. Punani.
Put what now?
Poo nanny.
Nothing.
Tahiti.
Fuck. This game is just never gonna end. Oh, now you change it to green. So bitch. I'm gonna come.
This game makes me so very feral.
It makes me so fucking feral.
Fuck you.
Yeah, fuck. I would fuck me too, okay? Kyle, you're nothing new around here. You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy. Wait, Anna so has...
Top tier meme.
She's got a green. I know she's got a green.
Virus says that you'll be a nice little brother.
Oh, cool. Good. Because I have a bad younger brother.
All right,
I'm gonna
strategically think about this, and I'm going to pass.
Ain't no way. That's what I fucking thought. Oh, you son of a bitch. So every time I get so close to winning, Valor's Cove comes over here and she just fucking stomps on my fucking neck and balls.
It's all about that.
She just
cock and ball torture.
Big balls. Wow, it sure would suck if I got a yellow. It sure would suck if I got a yellow.
You. Your days are fucking numbered, bucko.
It would suck if it suddenly became my turn. You son of a bitch.
God damn it.
Culture bluff.
I should change the fucking right when I had the chance. Which I didn't have the chance. God damn it! Fuck! Bitch! This game's fucking me in the butthole.
I'm just getting more and more cards, and this is probably
the natural course of how Uno goes. Oh, poo.
I like how the more angry I become, the more unsexo I become.
I mean, that's usually how it goes, is you just lose all consciousness. Become a feral beast.
Ooh, someone forgot to call Pazuno.
Ha 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 ha.
Uh-oh. Somebody forgot to call Pazuno. Jesus fucking Christ.
What the fuck just happened? Oh, it's +4, Lamel. Anyway. I had a +4. I don't know why I didn't use it. Fuck me. Why did I say fuck me? Like, fuck me.
Fuck me.
Fuck
me. Today.
May.
I'm working on it.
I'm working on it.
I'm glad Asa knows what I'm talking about.
I know exactly. I've been saying it since yesterday. I know exactly what you're talking about.
You better get that dang thing off of there. I'm working on it. You better. When did I get like 8 cards? When the fuck did this happen? Can somebody just win so we can play Worms, please?
Oh, oops, I didn't mean to do that.
The gods don't want us to play Worms.
I'm literally prolonging this as long as I can because I just want to be that bastard. You know, I'm doing
yeah, you would be an ugly bastard.
I'm trying. I'm trying. I don't have the color.
It probably is your favorite hentai category.
I mean, ugly bastard is nice. I kind of like it.
It's not my personal favorite. We know you're a freak.
I just feel bad for him sometimes.
I don't. Sometimes they deserve to be ugly. Sometimes they're just mean.
Well, I like the nice ugly bastards. I don't like the dirt, like the nasty, nasty ones. The nasty westies.
The nasty westies.
Like, I like the nice, sweet, ugly, dirty bastards.
Dirty bastards. You fucking dirty bastard.
The punani.
Shut the fuck up. Shut up, please.
You better stop her. You better stop her, undead.
Yep, here you go. Win.
Fuck. Fuck you.
Alright, worms time.
It is worms time. It's worms time. Oh, God. Oh, Christ.
That was really cool, guys. Great game.
Oh boy, I can't wait to lose in Worms. I'm gonna try to be more positive today so people don't think I'm being serious.
Lol XD. Well,
we even thought you were being serious, so.
Why?
Because you sounded like it.
Like I said, it was your tone of voice.
I'm never really being serious.
Well, you sounded like you were getting more and more frustrated as the night was going on, so it just made
I wasn't getting frustrated, I was getting competitive, bro. What's the difference?
Uh-huh. I mean, like, I'm very used to Kay's competitiveness. Or my husband's, actually. I should say my husband. My husband's a better example. And it didn't sound... I'm not used to it. Me, I'm sitting here with my hands in my lap. Anyways, who's hosting?
I can host.
I was gonna say, it should be undead.
Speak of the devil, my husband is texting me.
Speak of the devil? I didn't know your husband was the devil.
He's pretty mischievous.
I'm moving, I'm just floating all over the place. Game capture. No, I want game cap unlock.
This team sucks.
Stretch the screen. Luck. Bada bing, bada boom, baby. All right, if we're gonna play Worms, I'm gonna go grab a. Does Big Sister like hugs?
I do.
All right, I'm gonna grab a drink. I think I'm gonna have a drink. I'll be back.
You know, if that's the case, I'm gonna go get a drink too.
And a snacky. You can't get a drink and not get a snacky.
Val, you good? What happened? Val? She's fucking dead. I think she's dead.
Hello?
Stupid stinky.
Get in here! Get in here! My silly boy. Actually, let me go give him some water.
I gotta sneeze, fuck.
Yeah?
I'm back, hold on. Set shit down.
Hello?
I'm alive.
Yeah, I heard you screaming. Why were you screaming, ow? What did you do?
I had, as I was leaving my room, I have a baby gate that I have, like, just to keep the dogs in. And
we bump it?
It fell on my heel. Back of my heel. It hurted.
Anyway, I sent y'all invites.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry. Continue.
It hurted real baddies.
I'm sorry. That was mean. I'm sorry.
It hurt real bad.
I know.
It was like,
I'm sorry.
Scale 1 to 10, it was like a 3.
You say on a scale of 1 to 10?
I don't have enough rum in my
drink. Why'd you put rum in your drink?
I'm drinking alcohol.
Why?
Because I want to.
Alright.
That's what I'm drinking. I'm drinking wine.
Like the so coffee. Am I the only one not? I mean, I could go get some drinking.
I'm drinking like the coffee.
Alright.
Not as drinking. I mean, like, I'm not doing too much. I'm just something to warm me up tonight.
You're having a little. I got some.
I mean, and it's like I don't have that much rum left, so I'm just like, you know what? I might as well just finish it off.
I got cheese and crackers and wine.
Ooh, fancy. Yeah.
Just for you guys.
I should get some cheese.
I'm going. Shut the fuck up. This game is reliant on being fast, and that I am not.
I mean, you can kind of take your time with this game.
Yeah, all of 30 seconds. I'm drinking a $3 bottle of wine, and it tastes like one. I also have a electric wine.
Valve, one of your fucking worms' name is Probe.
What?
you have why do you have default worms?
Fire. I don't know.
Flimbo, no.
It was an attack.
Hey, I'm fine though.
I have an electric wine opener. And I completely forgot how to use it. And I was like, why isn't it doing what it's supposed to do? And I forgot I had to hold down the button longer than I thought I had to. So I was just sitting there like, why isn't the bottle open?
You should leave me alone, undead.
Oh, you're so right, Aso. Don't worry.
You should leave me alone, or else.
Are you Grant? I assumed your team.
No, I'm Grant.
Fuck.
Oh, you almost had a me moment.
What, I almost blew myself up with dynamite?
No, remember yesterday, like, I planted, I was, like, trying to rope, mm-hmm. but then, like, I dropped dynamite by accident.
No, I didn't. That was on purpose. I was just trying to throw it up there.
Yes, she does.
Now, how do you hit me, huh? You could just miss me, get that barrel, and get Jason.
She does have a Twitter.
I could have. Okay, well, never mind. I could have killed you, Aso. Remember that.
You could have killed me. I mean, I've killed you so many times yesterday.
That's her.
Though,
that's
so.
Her Twitter.
Are you plugging me?
I'm plugging you in my own stream.
I love you.
I love you. Well, shit.
It's not safe for work though. Don't follow me if you're a minor.
Don't leave Queb alone, you big bully. You know it all. Leave him alone. He didn't do nothing.
Leave him alone. Leave him alone.
Dude, back off. Get the hell away from me. I hope y'all know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? 15 seconds is never enough. It's an old fucking VR video.
Flimbo.
Don't get Flimbo.
I'm gonna get Flimbo. It was an attack that he would regret.
Crimbo. The Crimbo. RM Careers. On time, on budget,
on your head. Fuck Flimbo.
Yeah, why are you so mean to me for? I didn't do nothing.
I'm in pain, okay? I'm frustrated.
Oh, God.
Did you guys like Bulgogi?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Good. It was
just an order. Hades, I am doing fine. I am doing fantastic. I am drinking grape juice.
Oh, you're not going to target Smeagol right there?
No. I'm going for Val. I have this vendetta now against Val for what she did to Flimbo.
It's your worst mistake because I'm targeting the both of you.
Don't do that.
Join him in the dark side.
Don't you dare. Please, bro. Come on, Axel.
I mean, that way. But Goki, I would like to go to a K BBQ again. I have only been once.
Val, I can give you my recipe.
Just what the doctor ordered.
I can give you my recipe because that shit fired. Make it at home yourself.
I'm here for you. Anything I can do to save some money.
Oh yeah. I'll send it to you after stream if I remember.
Val, no, leave Bogey alone, please. He just
don't fucking kill.
It's gonna hit you too, Aso.
I don't care.
Oh, you gotta be fucking shitting me.
Dr. Diabenus. It was a moment of madness that ended in tragedy. Isn't Teddy adorable? His name is Teddy too, by the way.
Boar Nana.
Boar Nana.
A virus. It followed you on Twitter, Aso.
I will look.
She says with a troll face grin.
Dude, lol? Pwned?
You mad? You mad Batman, why so serious?
Are you infuriated? Are you quite inconvenienced?
That didn't get go off, oh well.
Dr. Diabetes says you're stinky cheese. Ugh.
Who, me or Aso?
Me?
How is she gonna recover from this? Yo!
I feel like my turn got skipped. I don't know how.
You killed my worm, remember?
Is that what happened?
Yeah.
Ooh, web. I need to claw my way into society. Boys. I just want to be left alone.
He goes, Dr. Diabetes says she knows how much I love her, sadly.
Yeah. Like, I know he's like, he's like, I don't know, he's kind of like weird. He gives me mixed signals all the time.
Where do I want to travel to?
You should kill Flimbo.
You should leave Flimbo alone. Flimbo's had enough on his mind.
I mean, Flimbo's like right there, though.
Yeah, but also, Aso is winning. And I'm the underdog.
I'm literally in a hole. I'm separated from everyone else. Like,
yeah,
if
well, you're winning.
If like, if I wouldn't hesitate, I wouldn't be mad if you guys try to kill me because that's the point of the game. 15
seconds is never enough. Oh, for the
underdog. My God, they're kissing.
I'm the weird one, she says. Yeah, okay.
Oh, hey. Was it Cad Bane who just organized that hit just now? It was just an order.
Can't get to me.
I just hit you.
Oh.
Damn.
Because it's a hole in the wall.
Damn.
Not
big enough for me to fit through, but big enough for me to launch a rocket.
I see.
Hey, the hole doesn't have to be big for you to fit through it.
I mean, you can. There's such thing as a stretch. You can just stretch the hole over.
I know. I can calm down too. You're an artist? Yeah, she is an artist.
Why are you telling me to calm down? What did I do?
You're calling me to calm down.
What does that mean?
I'm eating my cheese right now, Dr. Diabetes.
I mean, if Val laughs too hard, she's gonna choke, and we can't have her choke live on stream.
Oh, okay, I see.
Wouldn't be the first time confused. I ever choked.
I thought she was telling me to calm down. Stop.
Dude, Val.
Don't laugh like that. That's scary. You should hit probe.
I'm gonna get probe is mine, first of all.
You should kill Smeagol. I'm gonna. Or not Smeagol.
Flibbo. Yeah, you should kill Smeagol.
I'm gonna kill Smeagol.
Flibbo's like right about to die though. He's better armor. And you know it's okay. I forgive you.
I really need to ping when I'm streaming. What's that mean?
What like in a Discord or something.
Have like notice on or something.
I do have a thing. I do have a thing on my Discord. It says when I go live, it should have a notification. If it didn't, then it just fucked up.
I just spit everywhere.
Wait, virus, is this your birthday?
Ew. A birthday?
Well, Dr. Diabetes, it was either eat today or buy an Oculus, and I chose to buy an Oculus.
Oh dear. You're starving.
I'm having cheese and crackers. That's a meal. I'm having sodium. I'm having carbohydrates. I'm having fats. I'm having protein. Balanced diet.
Hey, you know, Fungo is ain't do nothing to you. I've been actively avoiding you this entire time. You son of a bitch.
Burn! Oh, fuck!
Ha ha.
I just said Lamau. That's so funny.
That's so funny and relatable, Skiska.
Do you guys like memes? I like memes.
I love memes.
No, don't give me a knuckle sandwich.
I love memes. Blow up Queb.
You should throw a little bomb down James's hole. The fuck is that?
Playing defensive here.
Oops.
I can just throw a bomb in your little burrow hole.
Cheese is food.
I'm gonna make a cheese sandwich later. Make grilled cheese, you know? Pretty good. Pretty good, if you ask me.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That's basically what I'm having right now. I'm having an uncooked grilled cheese sandwich.
Lol XD. I'm gonna crush Pilk's nuts with a vice.
Leave
just you mates. I'm so full of CBT. Urethral play.
Leave Pilk alone.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, what is whoever you are? I don't know which worm this is, but ain't gonna do shit. Oh, it's cheese.
Eat an egg.
I don't know what to say. Suck eggs. Sometimes it just doesn't work for some reason. If only everything in life was as reliable as boredom. It depends also if what your settings are for Discord. Depends what your settings are for Discord. Oh, it's my turn.
And there's a crate right there. You can pick that up and get an extra weapon, Val. The crate? Right, why is she getting the crate? The
Buffalo of Lies.
Kaboom grenade! Oh, not Flimbo.
Bye, Flimbo.
No! Oh, Jesus. He's fucking dead.
Everybody's
talking about them.
He's been
shmeagled. I like the quote unquote trailer voice. That's nice. 10 seconds later,
the action was still late. It wasn't a threat. Yeah, that's the Well, the thing is not everybody wants those kinds of notifications. So it's more of a if you have notifications,
I don't know
for
how
that
the sentry gun
channel,
dish works.
The channel that happens in is the going live channel. That's where that happens.
What? Nobody thought he would pull the trigger. All right. How come a rocket could... Why? It only took three... I mean, that's fine. How come a rocket could sit through there, but not a grenade?
Plus, that was hilarious.
Discord is a little bit above my pay grade about what I understand.
I didn't do anything. It's good.
Yo! What's the plan?
Can I redeem that, can I redeem that voice?
Holy fuck.
I would really like to redeem that voice, please.
I mean, when I get affiliate, I'll do voice redeems.
Thank you. That's all I want in life.
I'll do one that's voice like redeem? A trailer voice where I can only talk in a trailer voice.
What's a like
this summer.
Yeah, this summer.
Yeah, like that for the entire time. Mm-hmm. One man, one worm. Queb.
Queb.
If you shoot the shotgun too close to something, you'll take damage. So I would bet. Yeah.
It's okay.
It was a mistake he would make. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? No, I'm saying.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. I'm
fucking saying, bro. You know, you're picking up what I'm laying down. You should launch her off the edge with a baseball bat. That'd be funny.
You gotta back off. Back up, Val. Oh, you're gonna gun me down like this? Wait.
Excellent! Everybody's clucking about them. WORM.
Damn!
On time, on budget, on
dirty. Did you dirty?
You done did me dirty.
Oh, Virus likes your artwork. I know, isn't she so talented?
Stop!
It's like she's disgustingly talented. Like, it's not fair.
I am disgusting, you're right.
That's not what I said. I said you're disgustingly talented.
I heard what I heard.
Oh, does this not do damage? God. Oh, no, it does. It has 15 fucking damage. Oh, yeah. But I think you can also use it as a platform.
Need better armor.
Now me and Ace will have something in common. That made me giggle.
You know what? You guys make me giggle. I love hanging out with my friends.
Your widow friends?
All right, well, now not so much.
No.
That was the last straw that broke the camel's back, Val.
Virus, listen. It's not that your art is worse than anybody else's. Art is subjective.
Yeah, art is a very subjective topic. Like, you can think something's bad, but in another person's eyes, it's very good.
Because hello is complicated enough. Just what the doctor ordered.
Just like how you think some music genres are good, and some others may think it's terrible.
Exactly. Exactly. Boor Nana.
I was thinking that. Boor Nana.
We're all gonna be putting the psych wards and all. We're gonna, there's just gonna be Boor Nana written in blood on the wall.
Val.
I tried to aim and I missed.
You gotta aim higher.
You know, my teachers used to tell me the same thing.
Oh my god.
Well, for me, it's hard for me to say because I'm doo-doo poo-poos at judging art.
No! You motherfucker! You son of a bitch! Throw your hand, you son of a bitch!
Well, half of a bullet didn't even hit you.
You're fucking dead. You're fucking dead, buddy. Dead. You're fucking dead.
Oh, I could have killed you if you didn't. Oh.
It's Luca Puka!
Yo!
You're fucking dead, buddy!
Oh! I am not a pee-pee poo-poo head!
You bitch!
Direct.
Ouch.
Man, does anybody know how to make cheap like wine taste better than
no?
In theoretically, if I was to drink wine right now,
just what the doctor ordered. No. Drinking the poo poo water.
I'm drinking grape juice, guys.
I shouldn't have made her eat the poo poo.
What?
I made her eat the
doo-doo. Yeah, there you go.
So it was like a Tumblr post. It was like one of those guys. He's like it was like the daddy and then like the adult baby type shit.
Ew.
Yeah, no, it was like weird. But like they're like flirting on a Tumblr post. And then hold on, give me a moment.
Leave it in a jar. You know, I will leave it in a jar. I will leave myself in a jar for all of you people.
Someone had gone through their profile, and like the guy was like really upset because I guess he his girlfriend left him because he made her eat poop.
I mean, I told Angel I would.
That's fucking gross.
It's so fucking sad. A tragic love story, guys.
Absolutely tragic, you know?
Oh my god, I'm dead.
I know, and somehow I managed to kill myself in the process.
OMG. What are you talking about? Everybody asked me to get in a jar, and I don't understand what it means.
The cum jar.
They want to put you in a cum jar.
What does that mean? I don't know what that means.
So it all started with a thread post where they put Rainbow Dash in a cum jar.
Wait, and a jar, like, and they came in it every single day.
And then they had the cum jar on top of a radiator, so the cum boiled and became a very disgusting color.
It was like a dark, dark brown, like it almost looked radioactive.
Yeah.
She's not having a good time.
My brain, it hurts. Oh, I'm gonna cry. That hurts so bad to envision that.
That's okay. We're here. Don't even fucking worry about it.
I'm sorry, Smeagol.
Leave Smeagol alone. No! Smeagol is only 18 years old.
That is a legal adult in my eyes.
Now he's zero.
Back to
goodbye.
The
room. Goodbye, Smeagol.
Bro, grandma out here not knowing memes. Disgusting.
Disgusting.
10 seconds later. No, we're not talking about aging.
I mean, I'm dead. We're like kind of busy killing each other, and like Val's here with like the most health.
You're right.
You're gonna throw a grenade into her hole right there.
True.
I don't want a grenade in my hole.
You're taking a grenade in your hole.
Yeah, you're gonna take this grenade, Val.
I'd rather take a bazooka.
Nobody. Why are you doing the cluster bomb? The cluster bomb does less.
I was hoping it would just drop her into the water. Oh, but God. I missed, so it didn't.
Yeah, now we're talking about boiling coon. You're absolutely right. I don't want to think about it. Chat, let's move on. I don't want to.
Cum crystals.
I'm drinking and I'm eating, and I would prefer not to think about boiling coon. We could talk about anything else we want to doing with cute coon, but I do not want to think about boiling it.
She's still fucking alive.
Ow.
I don't know, but my sights are set on you fuckers.
Jesse, we have to cook. I don't know, Mr. Way. I was looking on r/furries. Jesse, that's gay.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Jesse, that's cringe and not based.
I did a fucking character personality quiz and I got matched with Jesse Pinkman.
I mean, wow. To be honest, wanted to smash.
With Jesse?
Don't wanted to smash.
Definitely. He was a fucking druggie.
He's pretty cute, though. He gets straightened out.
Yeah, but he was
out.
A fucking crackhead.
He gets straightened out.
So, end your point. Crackheads can't be cute. They're people, too.
I know, but they're crackheads.
They're people, too, undead.
They can be fixed. They can be fixed.
Yeah, but it's going to be a very long and painful process.
I mean, I don't want to throw in the towel.
True. All right, you an adult. Shit.
She
is. Hello, Jason.
The only grenade.
Wow. Well, that didn't do anything, did it? Undead, you died. What happened?
Huh? Am I dead? Oh, yeah, you killed me. I guess I'm dead.
Val, it's just a jar of fondue. Yeah, right, you fucks.
Ooh. No, it is an actual jar of cum.
I don't want to think about it, please. I don't want
to. It's like brown.
Stop, undead. I have a very weak tummy. I have a very weak tummy.
Oh, damn.
Oh, love that.
Wow, Jason.
I'm sorry, Val. You know I love you.
What is Pickles gonna do?
Probe. You know, I think you're pretty cool.
You think I'm cool? I'm glad somebody does. I'm glad somebody thinks this old fucking lady is fucking cool.
You're not old.
I'm
old.
You're old. You're the oldest out of us, but that doesn't make you old. What did I just say? That doesn't make you old.
Yo. Cheems. Goodbye. WRM careers.
On time. You're not gonna take me.
Cheems, this is it. Wait, where's my worm?
There's just one down there staring at the water. He's thinking about ending all of it.
You're not gonna take me.
Cheems. Don't be a wild card now, Cheems. Cheems.
Ah, fuck.
Hey, so that's gonna bounce. Yeah, I was about to say.
I mean, it got picks. It got picks.
You got somebody.
You got
picks. He was already suicidal anyway. Oh dear!
Wormland's premier Irish venison eater. I'm one of the coolest people you know. Aww.
It was pretty cool the other day when I was making music and you were helping me learn. That was pretty epic.
That was yesterday.
Was that yesterday? I'm tired.
That was exactly yesterday.
I'm sleepy. It's 12 o'clock for me.
Oh my goodness gracious.
This is the latest I stayed up in a while.
You really get a kamikaze?
Goodbye,
fuck!
Cheems. Guess what, Cheems? I have another one.
Guess what?
Wow, you can just throw a grenade down there and it'll kill her. You don't have to kamikaze, then you can win.
Well, is Cheems gonna portal out of this?
Yes, I am.
See, Val, this is where you've made a mistake.
You forgot I am the wild card.
I am the danger.
I am the danger.
I am the one who knocks. But you know who also is a wild card?
Your mom.
I am the one who knocks!
Oops. No.
What are you gonna do, Cheems? What are you gonna do? Yo!
I need to get my sleepy boinky and the binky. Little baby can go bad.
Did you just say da binky?
No, I said I need to get da blanket and da binky.
You learned I have the voice of a goddess. Yes. My rich and creamy voice, which has taken me years, literal years, to perfect.
Da binky?
Da binky?
Asa made a funny hole.
Hole.
That was an actual laugh. No, that last one was an actual fucking laugh. I literally just laughed at Val just going,
hole.
Hole.
I don't think Vala realizes I have the advantage here.
Skip bop em dada.
Oh shit.
Skip it bop em bada.
Bee bop bop bada pop.
Bop bop bada
pop. Let me speak.
Is a dangerous as an overfed wiener dog that can't see its back legs. Wow. No, Aso is like, out of all the people that I think would bite anybody, Aso would seem like she'd bite somebody.
I've bitten before. I bite.
Hey, so you know what you need right now?
Ow! Ow! No!
Oh! 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 Good job.
Good job. Good job.
Undead's team shouldn't have bothered.
You gave me so toxic.
Ready up, you fucking... You beautiful people.
I'm so sorry. I have like the residual toxic male hormones inside of me still from yesterday.
So is there like a werewolf situation where it's like once a year?
Yeah. Like, once a year, I turn into a boy.
What about Halloween?
Halloween, my head just comes off.
Ooh, where does it go?
I mean, like, I have it still. It's just like the Headless Horseman. Oh my god, for once, it's my turn.
Like, I'd be down to hear another karaoke time. Oh, another karaoke time? Well.
I mean, if I get to 250 followers.
Can we hit 10,000 followers on this video? If
Chicky Pongo gets to 250 followers, she will do a karaoke stream in which me and Undead will appear. I will sing.
Smash
that like
button
for you people. And
I can't followers. Be screaming. It's 12 o'clock at night. It's too late for this shit.
You can definitely scream.
Are you going to bed after this?
I think so. I think this is probably going to be my last game. And then I'm going to go to sleepy bye.
Okay.
Well, I have a...
Okay.
A last of a quarter like? Of a bottle of wine to finish off. Sorry, grape juice. Grape juice.
Whoops.
You can drink on stream.
No! Oh.
That's okay. I can say that I am, but nobody can really confirm nor deny what I'm actually doing.
My ass whole burns.
That Bruh. Might that might
That's
be
That's not true, but I thought it would just be funny to say.
You might need to see your try
Wormixine. That's like an actual video I have.
What?
It's like a guy who's going, my asshole burns.
And then it's the boop boop dude. It's like the robot music.
Yeah,
that's what I was referencing.
Oh, kills you? Why am I right there?
What's the plan?
Man, boy, what the hell, boy? What the fuck?
Man, boy, what the hell, boy? The boy put up in the Hulk machine.
Boy, what the fuck? Okay, I'm just gonna skip.
See the shoes, see the money. The shoes.
I don't give a fuck no more. You didn't want me to give a fuck? I don't give a fuck.
Val just put her mic in her mouth.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I can't do that. My mic's a bit too big, but I can do...
Wasn't it? It was just an order. Are we really doing this right now?
I mean, I'm not feeling it per se, but I think I'm kind of feeling it.
Okay.
The gluck. You got the gluck?
You were certain it was the right move. So have you heard have you heard the slurp song?
The slurp song?
Yeah. Where he's like, I'm sucking up that dick, like, slurp, like.
What the fuck?
I don't know where I heard it, but it was a funny little song.
That's the first time I've ever heard ASO unironically be like, what the fuck? Usually she knows.
This is a dangerous game, bro. Foul!
Alcohol.
Down with the zingers.
Yo. Listen, I just get more devious as the night goes on. Hear me. Hold on, locking on a target. I could dono that many subs. Wait, how many are you at, Iso, right now?
I think I'm like at 216.
216? 10 seconds later. Let her get it on her own, Dr. Diabetes. I believe in her.
Yeah. I can get it on my own.
I believe in her. But I will be very excited for when that stream happens.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. You should have gone
to Spec Investors. No.
Oh.
I just love it how, like, when the grenades get near the worms, like, the worms start screaming. Because, like, I would react the exact same way.
I would scream and look at the grenade.
No, I've
like,
not seen. I have not seen the video, and nor would I don't want to. I do not want to.
Val, please don't do it.
I don't want to sing in.
I don't. Val, please. I'm begging. Please, Val. Attack the parts that other hermaphrodites please, bro. No.
Huge damage. Oh. The Funko, you live another day.
I'm gonna make it your fucking problem.
I'll meet your worst nightmare, bucko.
Ow, my fuck. I think I dead ass think I broke my toe the other day when I hit it really hard, because it still hurts really bad.
You probably
But if it's
did.
Broken, there's nothing I can do about it, because.
I mean, you could just get a toe straightener and then just wear it around and hopefully it fixes the problem.
Yo! Asa said she thinks I got a bone bruise, and so does my mom, but I think I broke it because it hurts really bad.
You could get a bone bruise. Bone bruises is a thing, man.
Hey, so what's your turn?
Bone bruises suck.
Hey, so bruh, please.
I got a bone bruise this one
Get
time.
Get Val.
Guys, this one time I was on a trampoline at my friend's house, And
what the fuck?
I was trampolining with my friend.
Ow.
And all of a sudden my friend went down, and so did I, and her knee went into my cheekbone.
10 seconds later, the action, it wasn't a threat.
And it fucking sucked. I looked like I had a black eye for at least a month.
I'm sorry, little one. Fuck!
They thought it was an apple.
Thank you.
Do you guys, like smelling things?
Like, depends. Like smelly things, like stinky,
oh,
or like
Hades followed you, Acel. Say thank you.
I mean, Hades, I'm gonna kiss you in the mouth.
I wouldn't, don't say that.
Why?
Because. You're not gonna, and that's a lie.
I can draw a picture of me kissing them.
You don't draw
I have
pictures
the
of
skills to.
People.
I'm equipped with the power to draw myself kissing
people. You'll draw that, but not Neko Arc Undead. I see how it is.
I never said I wasn't gonna do it, Undead.
Mm-hmm, sure.
Yeah. Poo your pants.
Wait.
I was
undead
waiting for the excuse.
Wait, Undead with cat ears? That's what you want to be?
No, Neko Arc. You know what Neko Arc is?
Mm-mm.
The good in you. Type shit.
I don't know what it is.
Good in you.
Good in you.
Do you
so
remember
fulfilled.
I had like that goofy looking Kathy drawing I'd use as my PNG for a while?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's Neko Arc. You son of a bitch.
Grant lives.
Not if I have anything to say about it. And I do.
10 seconds later.
No, this is it. This is it for Grant. Grant's Dunzo.
I love Grant from MythBusters.
Really? He hates you.
That hurts. He was like my hero. The MythBusters were like my heroes growing up. Wow. So that.
I saw them once.
I did too. I saw them at a. Live at a place I'm not gonna say because I don't want to dox myself.
They hate each other.
Oh yeah, no, they fucking hate each other's guts. Well, what's Jamie and what's it? Adam hate each other.
Yeah, they hate each other.
Which is really, it was really sad to learn because a lot of the magic of that show is gone after learning that they hate each other's guts.
I don't know where to go. I think I'm gonna go up here. I don't know where to go. Fun fact about a Valstrax, they fly up in the upper atmosphere, and when they see a target, they fly at Mach 1 and crash down like a meteor into their prey. Seems very violent. That's one way to do it. Or another way to do it is to actually just have somebody go get you whatever you want. I mean, it's always worked for me. You just have your butler and you just go,
if only everything is reliable as boredom.
Hey, so and you can probably teleport.
He just fetches things for
so
you.
So I'm keeping it there.
It wasn't a threat. It was just an order.
Ugh, good old Gaston.
Motive was revenge.
Ooh, get fucked, Smeagol.
Say hi, because just what the doctor ordered.
I love you, Asa.
Wait, this is me?
Asa.
I'm sorry, I'm shocked.
I think
I'm
I killed her.
Slow right now. I know, I'm slow right now. Don't worry.
Kaboom grenade! The only
are you a little warm and intoxicated?
I'm a little bit warm.
I'm a little like almost done with this bottle, baby.
I'm only halfway through my drink, guys.
Baby, I have poured the rest of the bottle out. When
That's so fucking drunk right now, it's so funny.
They thought it
was this isn't even me drunk, guys. This is me just having a feeling good time.
I'm just a bit tipsy right now.
I'm just a bit tipsy right now. I just want to kiss everyone on the mouth.
Wow, I'm right here.
I just open up. Just open up, Ace.
This is how kissing works.
You just open up your mouth. Pull the trigger. Jeems! Jeems! Jeems!
I'm sorry.
You drowned you!
Mom, I need isopod coffee cup. You want an isopod coffee cup?
Val, if you actually made an isopod coffee cup, I would drink coffee out of it.
Have you not seen my merch store?
Do you not have one? Do you have one?
Streamlabs.com/merch/validityxp, baby.
How much is it?
I don't fucking know how much I priced it on us. Let's find out.
It's your merch. You should know.
Oh, I only have 20 seconds. This is not going to work. It must be like 15 bucks tops. Wormarade, the worm's
choice in pick-me-ups. I'm just kidding. I'm not giving you money.
Fuck you.
I'm kidding.
You know what? Cat B, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. A mug is 20. $20. $20 for a mug. Should I make it lower? Should I make it like $10 or 15?
I mean, make this decision when you're not a little tipsy with wine.
No. Oh, that's right. Shit, I have a tumbler. I have a tumbler, but I don't think I have a ValsoPod mug. I have my logo mug, but I don't think I have a ValsoPod mug. Also, Undead, I can get it at a price that's a little bit nicer than the retail price. If you know what I'm saying. So, if you want, you could PayPal me some money and I'll give it to you.
I'll think about it.
If you want. 10 seconds later, the action
was still lame. Oh shit, it's my turn.
But yeah, okay. If you guys haven't checked out my merch stuff, it's actually down below. All you have to do is click on the merch thing banner, and it'll take you right to the store. I got shirts. I got hoodies. I have quite a few pieces from my merch line, and I love every single piece. I have the phone case. I love it. I bought my own merch to make sure that it was quality, and you will be getting quality for sure. Just what the doctor ordered. Fuck! There's nothing I can do!
I had some ideas for merch, but I want to get a new logo made to put on a t-shirt, and that's like my one of my... I want to get, like, a death metal logo, so it's like a band shirt.
Sir, I want to get a bomber jacket that has, like, a werewolf on the back.
It was a grenade. But you're not a werewolf.
No! I like werewolves, though. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Oops.
Whoa.
Let's get him, Val. Let's get him.
Are you working with me?
Yeah, we're working together.
Are we corroborating? Should I do a redeem that I only speak in Ulu? I feel like I should.
No, because I think I was.
I was thinking of putting in a redeem like that. For myself.
But I mean they give me a sentence to say, and I'll say it in Ulu.
Yeah, do it.
Like, I'll translate.
Hello.
Yeah. 10 seconds later. When is how about wax? It's Puey.
We need to get like a cat VTuber added to our group.
A cat VTuber.
We need more variety added to the VGenerates. We have what, 7, 4? It's Val.
We have two dogs, red, two dogs, three foxes. Yeah. Just what the doctor ordered. We have 4 moms, 2 dads.
1 small fetus child known as Undead.
I'm not gonna go for Pilk, I'm sorry. Did that do anything? No. Fuck you. We have 2 doggos. We have 3 foxes. 1 random dude.
Oh my god, Aso.
An undead guy.
I'm just a silly little dude.
An unofficial squid and an unofficial vampire. Right, that's what Cuppy is, right? Cuppy's a vampire, or is she a gremlin?
Yeah, but Cuppy is in part. She's part of her own group.
Yeah, Cuppy's a part of her own group.
I said unofficial.
Oh, she's an honorary member.
Oh, absolutely.
But what is she though? Is she a gremlin or a vampire?
She's a vampire. She's a vampire.
You know what? From now on, I'm gonna call Cuppy a gremlin. It
wasn't a threat. She does have a gremlin version of herself. We're gonna kill this guy.
Oh,
dead.
What a bitch. You got the health. Oh, look at you. Big man. Big man.
So
get that
still
big health.
I still have the weapons to destroy you.
Big man. Big health. Here comes. This is it. This is it for me. Get fucked.
Don't be mean to me.
don't be mean
to me.
I'm glad we could be over and turn it.
Like you, cause you got that something that I need in my life, so give it to me.
What song is that?
It's the fucking Ricardo song.
Alright, you guys ready?
Oh!
Da-da-da. Fuck you.
Did you say hermaphrodites?
No. Yeah, the other hermaphrodites cannot reach.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah.
Why did you fall off, you fucking bitch?
The fire, the napalm.
The napalm.
The napalm.
The napalm. I'ma die. Thank you forever. You know what? It's fine. This fuck lives another day.
Whoa, what the fuck?
He lives another day.
Why does that make my microphone go all weird?
Wah, 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 wee, wah.
10 seconds later, the action was still.
See, my issue is, how am I gonna kill you, Aso? In the
beginning, there were worms.
I'm in a hole!
Bang, bang.
Oh, you know what I have? Fuck this.
You know what sounds good right now? Krispy Kreme donuts.
You right?
What are you doing? What are you doing? Wow! Wow, Pilk is done. Pilk is done! Pilk is done! No!
I realized I might have fucked myself here.
Pilk!
Yeah! You gotta fucking bomb him! Use the fucking the Hody missile and just aim straight and all the way up. All the way up so it fucking gets him.
Got it.
Fucking kill him to death until he dies.
Woo!
Fucking kill him! Aim!
Woo! Let's go! He's dead.
Yeah!
Shit, my house is actually
Val just actually blew up my house. Like, she just sent a pipe bomb in my mouth. Not
team,
gonna lie, this
pussy.
Is 100% real, not clickbait.
Team pussy for the win.
Say team
pussy.
Pussy. I'm a pussy too.
Team
pussy.
Pussy
too.
Team pussy.
Team pussy.
Team pussy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Are you done?
Am I done?
Bullying me because I have a penis?
No, I'm not bullying you because you have a penis. I'm saying.
I think I broke my microphone. Getting so close to it.
We won because we have pussies.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, we're good.
I know someone who knows how to
make. I just
want
to make sure I didn't break my microphone.
I know how to.
Sorry, y'all. Are we done or y'all want to do one more?
One more.
I mean, if you said you wanted to go to bed.
I'm very sleepy, but I think I got one more in me.
One more.
Do I?
One more.
Okay.
One more.
Worms is an easy game to play when you're drunk, guys. It's so easy!
I'm afraid.
I love getting silly.
I don't like you when you're silly. You're
what?
Scaring the. You're tearing this family apart.
It's not that bad. Come on, it's not that bad. There's definitely worse out there.
In the beginning,
there was cum. Yeah.
Which worms is this again? This is.
Reloaded.
Reloaded. Thank you.
OMGWTF. Armageddon's a lot faster, and Armageddon we can make custom levels. Like I can import a picture of Aso, and we can play on Aso.
Wait, what?
Armageddon has custom levels.
That's funny.
I heard my name.
So I learned from my experience here that you are very good at lore, and you are a cough cough princess
level.
And a goddess of a voice, and I'm glad I found you. Oh, well, thank you, Hades. Oh, my
God.
Thank you, Hades. You know what's better? You know what's better
than... such a hot babe.
You know what's better than receiving a compliment?
Okay, let's go. You said killing Queb. Yo. You better pray it ain't Bogey's turn, because if it's Bogey's turn, you're dead as meat. You're dead as hell.
That was so fucking funny.
Ulu.
That was so fucking good.
This is not cursed.
Oh, Ulu. Shit. The worst grenade.
I almost spit out my drape juice.
Did I fucking almost piss myself? Shit.
Oh, it's fucking Bogey turn. Goodbye.
Bogey. Fucking can't use the baseball bat on this fucking part. I mean, you got
why do you sound like you're Why do you sound like you're eating the microphone?
Because I am.
Ooh, well. Guys, this is why they never let me drink in the palace. I swear to God. This is why I'm. This is only a thing that I've done outside of my kingdom.
Wow, it was really close, Undead.
Grenade at Flimbo! Don't do that.
Get fucked, Flimbo. Goodbye, Flimbo. Goodbye. Flimbo's gonna fuck me over. Flimbo, I swear to God, you better stay where you are.
If you believe in a god, you better start praying.
I like the evil laugh and then a It's like the Steve R. It's like the image of Steve Harvey laughing, but in like the transparent background, it's him looking very worried.
We actually have one in my old world, and I tried it once, and I couldn't fly for about 2 weeks. Yeah, I'm a lightweight man. This is why, you know, my father always said I wasn't allowed to have it. And once I got into the world, I said, fuck him! And now I have it whenever I want.
Val explaining what it was like when she was born. She just came out of the womb and was just like, fuck!
Fuck you!
Oh, I love my dad.
I'm in love with my dad.
I say fuck my dad, but I love my dad. My dad is awesome.
I mean, what's it like having a dad? I would like to know.
what's it like? Well, he was mean sometimes, so... I mean, good, I guess. As good as it could be.
Wait!
I think I just killed Queb.
No, Queb is alive. Queb is okay.
Queb is fucking next!
It somehow clogged my chest vent, and I couldn't get... get my pressurized air. Sir, man, that sucks. Only knighthood worthy in a game of worms. What the fuck is this shit? Ow. What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck?
Val, what did you do?
What did you expect to happen when you walk on a landmine?
I don't know!
Val be like, walks on the landmine and explodes, and she's like, I could have never seen this coming. Oh my god, it explodes? Oh my god, it's a landmine.
I don't know.
Not Fungo.
Fungo go bungo, am I
right? Fungo go bungo, you know what I'm saying.
Fungo go bungo.
Fungo go bungo. You're
so fucking intoxicated right now.
Fungo go bungo.
Where's Kay? I like Kay when he's drunk too. It's kind of funny. Kay is a very funny man.
This fucking Reds and was it Red and lost their Valentine's stream
yeah.
though?
Yeah, that was depravity. It was great.
That was so bad.
Emotional damage.
Guys, you don't know what just happened, but Umbra played emotional damage right as that was happening. Perfect time.
I don't like being made fun of.
Can someone clip that, please? That was just chef's kiss of timing. Chef's kiss.
I'm gonna
kiss.
Put the microphone. Like right up my mouth. I'm gonna start streaming this microphone right up against my face.
Oh god. Oh god.
No. Ew. He had had enough.
What?
Okay.
I don't know how you didn't slide down, but all right.
I'm Spider-Man.
You gotta Skyrim that shit, you know.
Guys, as soon as you threw that, it played emotional damage. It was fucking hilarious. Please, Umbra, please clip that. Smeagol, what's the move here?
Hey, she's probably gonna go up with your fucking bogey.
If I was her, I'd move. Yeah, get the shit.
Get the shit.
Get the shin.
No. I'm just like a big shit.
Emotional damage. Oh yeah, Valstrix has vents on its chest, and that's where the air gets sucked into its body. Pressurize the air, adding dragon element to shoot out through the wings. Makes sense. Makes sense. When you want to be left alone. Get fucked.
That was really cool. Dude,
I think that's my only.
That's your last word.
I'm just gonna put myself in this spot right here.
This is a very dangerous
Aso, we might as well quit, Val. Aso has two worms, 100%.
I'm just gonna sit here. I'm just gonna sit
here. Emotional damage.
Emotional damage.
You know, I'm gonna be that person. Yeah. I'm gonna be that person. And I'm gonna...
You're gonna do what?
Oh. Oh my god. Fuck! I wasted it! That was an axe. That wasn't on purpose.
If only everything
that was on purpose.
It wasn't a threat. It was just an order.
Emotional damage. Uh-oh.
Hey, wait, that's a sheep.
I was gonna say, I thought my game froze for a half a second. No, it's just Undead figuring out his moves.
You got this, Undead!
Uh-huh. You got this, uh-huh.
How did I make it explode?
You did a enter.
I pressed enter and I jumped off the fucking ledge like a dumbass.
Space bar. Space bar.
We gotta...
Space bar.
Space bar.
Yep. You got pilk though. You got pilk.
Yeah, but I hit him for like 2 damage.
No, you got him like 30 damage.
Time for me to enact my revenge.
Uh-huh. Say hi, because hello uh-huh. is sir, the only knight uh-huh. worthy in a game of worms.
If you want to skip the round, Val, you can use the jump rope. Are you trying to meet up with Cheems?
No. No. No.
I look at you with my big eyes.
Why do you say that? What does that even mean? You got me saying it, too. It's some dumb bullshit you made up.
It means I'm looking at you with my big eyes.
I look at you with my eyes pointing my fingers together.
Stop staring at me with them big ol' eyes.
Stop staring at me with them big ol' eyes.
Big ass eyes looking have an ass.
My big ol' eyes.
Big ol' ass.
Big ol' ass.
I do have one
Actually,
of those.
You know what? If you're gonna have a big ass, just let me stare at it, please. Alone.
You know what the thing I hate?
I got a dumpy.
If you're gonna have a big ass, you're gonna have big thighs. Just that's just how the world works, man. This is how bodies work.
I love big thighs too. Thighs are like my favorite part of the body.
You can't have a fat fucking ass without some nice fucking thighs.
It's impossible. You'll look weird. It looks weird if you have.
That's how you know fake ass from real ass. Big ass from real ass.
If it's not proportionate, then it ain't real.
You suck. You suck. I suck. I'm gay. I suck cock.
I bet you eat shredded cheese.
I do. I just did.
I love shredded
there
cheese.
There is a reference sheet for me. I do not have one for this model, but I might have one.
I'm so sleepy.
One.
I'm so running out. I'm running on fumes right now.
I might have one.
You should have come next in, silly Billy.
I might have one for my next model.
Your next model?
Whoa. My next model. April 10th, baby. April 10th, that's 10 days away. A week? A week from tomorrow, baby. A week from tomorrow is my debut.
Here, you gotta press spacebar, Val.
Oh, okay. It's poo-poo. You lie, Dr. Diabetes. You lie. You lie. Heresy. She dishonor on you, dishonor on your family, and dishonor on your cow.
I'm ready.
Hey, so you should press enter. It'd be funny.
Enter just is my use weapon button.
Enter, no, that's space. Enter is jump.
No, I changed my hotkeys because I kept getting confused.
Same. Oh. I changed my hotkeys too.
Oh, wow.
Well, plagues on both of your houses.
Awa.
Luca, say awa awa.
Awa awa.
Luca, say awa awa. 10 seconds. Good boy. Action was still lame. In
the beginning, there were worms. I'm taking you with me.
Awa awa.
I mean, I can show you my legs in a little while. I'll show you my legs. Like, I don't mind showing you my legs. Sir, the only knight, you newbie. I can show you my legs.
Oops.
Oh, that's right, my new model of my thighs. My thighs are on Twitter. That's right. That's right.
Goodbye, undead.
That's right.
Goodbye.
Also,
oh, what the fuck?
I also have a very special, special project.
What the fuck?
I have a special project I've been working on, which all my friends have seen it, my cover. Which will be premiered at the beginning of my debut stream. So,
if you want to have anything that'll do more than 60 damage,
if you
want to
get a cover, you make sure you end at the make sure you come to the debut stream.
Any like the dynamite?
Do I have any dynamite? I don't.
Do you have dynamite? Just fucking end my life. Just fucking do it.
Fuck. What the purple bee?
Only 5 seconds to make an impact. That's a banana. Oh my god, you got the fucking banana bomb? Oh shit.
Boy, banana.
That's not good. It's not good. And Val, we have to fucking kill him.
I mean, Aso, I'm going to die.
Aso, you gotta
so
get.
Val.
You gotta
You're
get.
You're gonna win. It's a guaranteed win for you. You have 2 worms with 100 health.
You gotta get Cad Bane out of there. You gotta get Cad Bane. Stop putting Cad Bane in the corner. That's a good song, though.
You should have gone to
Spain. Both hands out so for your shame, Michelle.
It wasn't a threat. It was I don't have any order. Ninja rope either. Fuck.
The Twitter thighs aren't as good as the ones I got from the sneaky link. That's because Dr. Diabetes got a taste of the real thing. But Elise is actually helping me out, and he's actually he's helping me to sew some extra add-ons onto my clothes. So when Elise gives me my clothes back, that'd be great.
Oops.
Elise is making a few minor adjustments on my clothes because he is a seamstress after all. What do we call a seam? What is a male seamstress? What's the
plan? A seamster.
Seamster.
Is that correct? Sewer?
I don't know.
Maybe a sewer?
Die! We're going to hell!
We're going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship, floating through the sky.
Oh my god, Val!
Mm-hmm.
You singing that song, I gotta show you this video that it was like a video project that I was a part of when I was in high school.
Oh gosh, you have it on your phone? You have it still?
I have it on YouTube. I have it uploaded on YouTube. It's just gotcha. Unlisted.
Gotcha, I understand.
I think I'm dead.
I have lots of videos like that.
No way!
Dude.
I mean, I only have one worm left.
Hey, yo, I'm fucking dead. I'm good.
How are you gonna get out of this situation, bro?
I'm not. That's the problem.
Taylor. Taylor is a male seamstress. Elise is a tailor. Sir, he's tailoring my clothes. You newbie. Floating
sky. Val, you should, I mean, so you should go after Val.
Dude, I love pussy. Oh wait, I just copied and pasted the wrong video. Hold on.
I can't get that I can't get the lines out of my head. Ace, ever since I learned the language for the song, I can't get the lines out of my head. The worst grenade the
world had ever seen. But hold on, I sent the wrong video.
Umbra got the most brain cells out of everyone here right now. I mean, absolutely. Umbra's always had the most brain cells. Like, okay, I can't stop praising your voice. It's amazing. Oh. In the beginning, there were words. You know, I probably do some karaoke after this. You know why? Because I'm drunk and I'm not going to remember anyway, so. I'm not drunk. I am consuming grape juice.
I'm drunk.
Undead? When's your birthday? Next year?
March 2nd.
Oh, man. We got a long way to go.
Undead barely turned 19.
You said barely? What does that mean?
Wait, shit, you got two more years?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Undead's got two more years.
Man, it's a slog. Those 2 years, between 18 and 21 is a fucking slog.
It's so fucking boring.
It is so boring. Undead, I don't remember anything that's happened between 18 to 21.
I'm going to fucking hell!
I remember graduating high school and then being able to drink. That's all I remember. I don't remember what the fuck I did between 18 to 21.
Yeah, that's understandable.
I mean, at least you made new friends, though, so at least you'll have that, you know?
True.
Because I don't think, even when I was 18 or 19, I don't think I made any new friends, so. I still had my high school friends.
I'm gory here.
Undead, did you have friends in high school?
Yes.
Well, I'm just curious. Not everybody does.
Well, I mean, I had like three.
Like Gojo in My Dress Up Darling, he had no friends.
Yeah, the other Gojo, the lesser Gojo, in my opinion.
Well, he's pretty cute. He's very cute. I think he's cute.
He's cute.
Is the main character Gojo with the blonde-haired girl?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't know. I think the blonde-haired girl's hot. So. Ooh,
she is. She is best girl.
Pretty spicy.
She is
best
girl. Woo! She is so good looking. Oh my god! So, Issa, when I was at the anime shop today, I came across so many secondhand Asuka figures. It was blowing my motherfucking mind.
Asuka?
Yeah, I was like, so this guy
Evangelion?
Yeah, I was like, because they have a on the anime store that I go to. They have a locked case full of figures that have been, like, donated to them for money. Right? Resold anime figures. Or secondhand, I should say. And there was literally 8 to 10 Asuka figures. And some that I have never seen before. Like, one of her in, like a red petticoat. One of her in her school uniform. And then there was a couple other ones that one of her is a cafe maid. I have never seen them before. And I walked up to the guy. I was like, huh, so that guy, someone donated a lot of Asuka figures. He's like, yeah, he had to move, so he had to get rid of a lot of his collection. He said that's just a quarter of what he brought in. I was like, holy fuck, Asuka fans, am I right?
I wonder if there's an anime store near where I live.
I get it, though, man. Asuka. Asuka's nice.
She's also underage.
I'm more of a
no, she's not. No, she's not. Not in Thrice Upon a Time, she's not. In the second one.
I am a Rey type of gal.
In the end of Evangelion and Thrice Upon a Time, she's not underage anymore. She's like 30, even though she looks
like
a kid.
Sounds like to me.
Huh?
It's like their bodies don't age, right?
Their bodies don't age. That's right. So the last two movies, she's like 30. She's like 30 years old. No, that's part of it. That's part of the lore. That's part of the lore of Evangelion.
No, Chris Space.
I'm talking about lore.
Hurry up. I want to kill.
I want to kill. I'm not as drunk as you think I am.
I'm fucking drunk.
I like Shenhe. I do like Shenhe. Shenhe is ice fucking mommy.
I'll fucking kill her and her life. Kill her now. Pick her up and stop on her.
Val, I'm fucking after you now.
That's fine. Goodbye.
I think we're all pretty much checked out.
You're fucking killing yourself.
Goodbye. I think you deserve this.
Paige, no!
You just you deserve this.
It would have been really funny if you hit her and knocked her in the water and nobody wins.
That would have been hilarious.
That would have been great. Asa wins. She clearly won. We were just prolonging the game on my end.
I'm gonna go lay down after this. I'm dizzy.
What time is it anyway?
For me?
Yeah.
It's 6:37.
Holy shit, you're starting early, girl. You're starting early!
I've had no choice but to get used to getting drunk around this time, honestly, because it's late for everybody else. Everybody else drinks around this time.
People can't judge you. Fuck them if they do.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna fucking have my drink at 3 in the morning, and nobody can fucking stop me.
Nobody. Nobody, absolutely.
Nobody can fucking stop me.
I mean, if I'm worried about you, I'll stop you.
Alright.
No, I'm never too crazy when I drink. Like, I get enough, I'll drink to where, like, yeah, I'm feeling it. It's just an intervention. And then,
to stop the fighting and stop the screaming, Asa.
You can see my IRL face in this video that I put in the VC chat. Oh, shit, I just fucking pushed over my monitor. Oopsie.
Do you want to see my legs now? You want to see my legs?
I want to see your legs.
People want to see my legs. They might as well, since I'm going to be switching models here in a week. I might as well fucking, right? All right, so my tail used to work, all right? It used to swish from side to side. It don't do that no more. So it's a
Hey, so what is this video
static,
you posted?
It's a static tail.
Which one?
The treasure haunt.
Oh, it's the video I recorded in high school.
There's my legs. Here's my legs.
I got demoted to co-director and it fucking pissed me off. But the
Here
whole horror vibe was all my idea, okay? I was the one who led it the direction that it was going, but the ending fucking sucked. I had something better much planned.
Puka Puka, say hi. Say hi to everyone. Puka Puka, I love you. Even though he bites me, he says he loves me. He's a good dog. He's a good dog. I will check it out as soon as I'm done here.
And Dr. Diabetes, you can be a hater all you want. Val's fine.
I am not
true.
Lanky as fuck.
Why is this dude walking like this?
Listen, if I look like this, I have nice thighs, all right? If I'm zoomed in, I have nice thighs.
You're talking about the Keaton.
Yeah, why is he walking like that?
So for weeks, we were joking about how he was like a cowboy, so he's been doing that.
Where's my YouTube studio?
I have some fucking beef with Keaton, actually.
That's
we had
Oh, shit!
We had each other added on Facebook, and like we were in a group chat, and he sent a video of a girl shitting on a guy's face, and it made me angry.
What the fuck?
it made me like, we're in this group chat because we're working on our video project together, and he fucking sends it. I'm like, dude, what the fuck is wrong with you? I hate you. I wanted to throw up so fucking bad.
Hey, yo, is that you?
Yeah, that's me. I had long hair at the time. My hair was long and straight.
Yeah. I'll watch it as soon as I'm able. I don't want to dox you.
Oh no, it's okay. I post my face on my Twitter all the time.
I mean, I can watch without it. I can.
It's so weird to hear
your voice come from like a face. Like, all right, it's so.
Listen. Let me describe this to the chat without any sound. All right, listen. So I click on the video, and it says Bush Productions, and it's a picture of George Bush with an explosion behind it. That's how you know. That's how you know it's going to be quality, baby. Fucking cool. And then the first thing I see is a man in a black Zentai suit fucking T-posing.
Yeah, that's our friend Danton. He's like hiding a lot throughout the video, so he's hidden. But he's supposed to be the scary.
Class
he's supposed
was to be like Slenderman.
This was a drama video editing class.
Editing. I see.
This is where I got all my video editing skills from this class. It was really fun. I enjoyed it a lot, honestly. One of my finer moments in high school. If I'm gonna be honest here, I think this was my senior year in high school. I made this. I only talked to two people I'm in contact with.
I just sent Elise a message. Remember, mm-hmm. I just said that Elise is tailoring my clothes for me. I said, I love you, Elise. I'm also drunk, so I really love you.
What are y'all goobers doing?
Dude, fucking Val, you're not the only person to text Elise while you're fucking drunk. I did that to Elise once, and I was like, fuck you! And he's like, go to bed, and I'm like, no!
I love Elise, I really do.
You know
he's
what?
Such a, he's such a hard ass, I love him.
I'm gonna message him too.
You know, I'm gonna have a cracker. I think I should have a cracker.
What's up with Ben?
Huh?
What's up? You called me?
Did I call you? Did I?
Well, if you were an Oreo, I'd between those cookies of them thighs. I get ya. In my book, either lanky, short stack, no betweenies. I love your mom.
Oh, yeah, no. Hey, so you know what this reminds me of? Like old 2016 Filthy Frank era skits.
Just
go in the middle of fucking nowhere and record something. I want to do shit like that, but it sucks because we're VTubers.
I can't feel my fingers anymore.
That was actually recorded in 2017, I'm pretty sure. 2016, 2017.
It's unlisted. It's got 46 views.
I've sent it to a number of people, and so I'm pretty sure whoever has.
I'm gonna like this. I'm gonna like the video.
Go ahead. Okay. That was my senior year in high school, so that's like 2016, 2017.
Man, you were in high school in 2016, 2017. I was like in early. I was probably a freshman.
I'm not that much older than you're 19.
Bruh, yeah, I graduated high school in 2012.
You'd be a freshman when I'm a senior. Bruh. I'm like 4 years older than you.
Bruh.
It kisses you in the mouth, Val.
I graduated high school in 2012.
You're close in age to my older sisters, though, Val. I love you.
His face you're making. Oh my god, Asa.
What?
This face that it just like the camera pans to you and you look like you just want to fucking die.
I was heated. I got demoted to co-director. It was my fucking idea.
Man, demoted to co-director, robbed the fucking genius in my opinion.
I was fucking robbed.
Fucking cummy wummies, am I right?
Cummy. I'm tweeting that out right now.
fucking...
What?
And does anybody have a song request they would like to hear? Because I really would like to sing something.
Whose idea was it to put, like, 30 minutes of driving into, like, a fast forward? That's
what you, what did
that,
you...
That was our editor. We were actually given that criticism during our premiere. Our video editing teacher was just like, it would have been much better if it didn't play that long.
How often do I play VR chat?
Or even then, if it was faster.
I've never played VR chat. I'm figuring out how to play it, if I'm being honest with you.
I can't wait to see Val's VR chat streams. I mean, I think it's already fast enough. It just would have been better if there wasn't that much driving. Because, like, that's literally an entire military base neighborhood that they just kept in there.
I do not have monster whatever. I don't have Monster Hunter. I'm sorry.
You know what? I like the vibes of the lo-fi while looking at the scenery. If we went to Japan, this is the kind of video I would make. But I would try not to get any of our faces in it. If that makes sense.
Oh, yeah. By the way, for context, I went to high school in Japan, so there's only footage of Japan in this video.
Oh, is this Japan?
Yeah, I went to high school in Japan.
Why the fuck was
I was
going to
say
circle?
That, but that's a military-based high school.
Yeah, I mean, like, what's being shown is just, like, the neighborhoods and, like, nearby the high school, so it's not anything super confidential. It's just kind of like... you're kind of mapping out the neighborhood, and that's in itself is kind of questionable, in my opinion. Because, like, I think on fucking Google Maps, you can't even see it.
Hades, I did see that you posted it. I haven't gotten a chance to learn it yet. I have been very, very busy today. Very, very busy. Very busy. The squad knows.
Dude, I fucking saw my Rubik's Cube while I'm fucking drunk. I'm so fucking smart.
Do you actually know how to solve it, or are you like, do you know like the algorithm to solve it, or are you just like chancing?
Yeah, I know how to solve it.
Oh, that's hot.
I'm like fucking around, and then like I'm
I will fuck
it.
Anybody that knows how to solve a Rubik's Cube.
Dude, come over to my house right now.
All
right,
I'm just gonna slip inside.
I'll pay for your ticket to Hawaii.
I'm gonna slip inside your underneath your door crack right now.
I if you ring the doorbell, I'll just open it for you.
The head pat redeem, it is available. However, I was playing Genshin the other day and I had to take it away, so I will gladly put it back on.
Why aren't you scared? You sound so afraid. What 10 out of 10 acting?
Me? Do I sound terrible?
Y'all got me.
No.
My acting is very bad. I'm not an actor. I'm more of a writer, if anything.
Does someone die?
They don't talk about.
Yeah, we die throughout the thing.
Is that you screaming? That was so fucking loud.
Was it me? I don't remember. I haven't watched this video in a while. I'm gonna watch it later.
Pax is alive now. Head
y'all get to a fucking Japanese gravestone. It's just a bunch of Japanese, and someone goes, "Dude, I'm like, what the fuck?"
I cannot wait to watch this. Thank you for the head pats. I can't wait to watch this.
Do not pet.
Yo, some black motherfucker, the dude in the black hoodie, he's like the intruder.
I cannot wait to.
I think you'll like this video. I think that guy was actual himbo. I had a crush on him, but like I realized he was like the actual dumb kind of himbo, and I'm not into that.
What's a himbo?
You don't know what a himbo is?
No.
It's like the kind of like buff sporty kind of guys.
So a Chad?
Not exactly. Not exactly.
They're strong, but they don't even realize they're strong.
I'm gonna do this karaoke. Is everyone ready? All right, let's go. Let's fucking go.
I'm gonna head off for tonight because I have to pee really fucking bad. All right,
you go because I'm gonna start singing and it's gonna get loud.
And the video just fucking ends.
I love you guys.
I love you too, Asa.
I'm also gonna go.
All right.
Good night, guys.
Good night, Val. Good night, Asa. Good night, Val.
All right, y'all ready? Do not squids. My patience is short. Good night, Aso. All right, is everyone ready? A fucking commercial. I got a condo in Manhattan. Baby girl, what's happening? I do not know the greatest showman because I am. magic. Oh god. I'm like in a loop of karaoke apparently. I do the same thing I told you and I never would. I told you I'd change. Even when I knew I never could, I know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. Get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted. Still I realize time that I wasted. Feel like can't feel the way. I'll be fucked up if you can't be right here. Like this Coldplay, I can do that. I don't know the Justin Bieber part. Feel
It's okay to let your eyes linger over the delicious buttered biscuits.
What kind of butter biscuits do you think he's talking about, Chen? I guarantee you it's not the kind of butter biscuits you're thinking of. Dirty birdies.
Papa.
I guess I should change the stream title, hmm? Like, I'm a Goofy Cooper rock. Is that the song you're looking for? How about, she can't tell, she can't tell.
Who is
this? Oh, you want to apologize? All right, done. Done. Oh. I'm your new goddess. How can I praise you? Just words of affirmation. That's my love language, guys. Words of affirmation. I want to hear more. More, Chad. More. Just kidding. Just kidding. You know, I have to be gentle with you guys. Gentle.
Tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. Away. Tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around. And say, hey, but it's too late to apologize. It's too late. I said it's too late to apologize.
Dr. Diamantis.
I'll take another chance, take a fall, take a shot for you. Ooh, I need you like a heart needs a beat. There's love for you. Yeah, yeah. I got you with a fire red. Now it's turning blue. You say, sorry like the angel had and everything was you.
What else does everybody want to hear? Want anybody else? Umbra? I feel bad that Hades hasn't heard the song that Hades would like to hear. I mean, well, actually, I did do one song. I did do, there's just something that's lying there. Do 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 do. Ba da ba boo. Not a perfect person. Many things I wish I didn't do. I'll continue learning.
In the meantime, while someone picks a song for me to sing, I shall sing.
At Hampton by Hill.
I continue to sing. I never stop singing, guys. Even in my brain, I literally walk around my apartment. I literally walk around and I sing random songs, and I'll blurt out parts of songs that I was singing. I am a very odd cookie. decided not to redeem a song. That's very upsetting, Squids. How could you? What's a song on my karaoke list that I haven't played in, or that I haven't sung in a long time? One More Night. Oh, is that the ooh 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 ooh? You and I go hard at each other like we're going to war. Is it that one? I think that's the one, right? That's the one. We'll go with
the sourdough patty melt has 100% beef, two melty cheeses, and grilled onions, all between two slices of my famous toasted sourdough.
I forget how, just so you know, a lot of these songs, except for like Landslides, like it's like a signature karaoke song that I do, but all of these like other songs that have been requested, I literally am listening to the first time in probably like a year plus. So I'm trying my best. Oh God, it wants me to do the ooze? Oh fuck me. Ooh, 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 ooh. You and I go hard at each other. Whatever. 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 Alright, last song. Last song. I'm not Stinky Cheese, Dr. Diabetes. I see you. I see you. I think I know what I want to do. I think I know what to sing. Last song of the night, everybody. Last call. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. It's closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey and beer. I'm not Stinky Cheese. I'm better than Stinky Cheese. I'm Swiss Cheese. Brie, if you will. There ain't a reason you and me should be alone tonight, yeah, baby, tonight, yeah, baby. Ain't a reason that you should take me home tonight. Thinks it's right when it's a phone tonight, yeah, baby, tonight, yeah, baby. Right on the limits where we know we both belong tonight. It's hard to feel the rush, to rush the dangerous. I'm gonna run into to the edge with you. Not an isopod either. Another shot before we kiss the other side tonight, yeah, baby, tonight, yeah, baby. I'm on the edge of something final, we collide tonight. Alright, alright. Put on the shades, cause I'll be dancing in the flames tonight, yeah, baby, tonight, yeah, baby. It isn't hell if everybody knows my name tonight. It's hard to feel the rush, to brush the danger rise. I'm gonna run to the edge with you, where we can both go more in the. I'm on the edge of glory, and I'm hanging on more in the truth. I'm on the edge of glory, and I'm hanging on more with you. Dr. Diabetes, I'm not Stinky, nor Isopod, not when I sing the queen. That That's right. Lucas singing too. Sing, baby, sing. Mubot, hit that follow button. You know you want to. Thank you everybody for watching. Make sure you stay safe. I will be back on here tomorrow. We're gonna play some VR games tomorrow. So take care, stay safe, give everybody a wine. Wow. No, Asa is, like, out of all the people that I think would bite anybody, Asa would seem like she'd bite somebody.